mighty good. For those of you who don't know, my name is Brian Stokes Mitchell. I'm the chairman of the board of the Actors Fund. I am blessed to be joined today by Rachel Bay Jones. Rachel and the company of Dear Evan Hansen did their Actors Fund performance 2 weeks ago, which was absolutely brilliant, as it is every night. So we just came out to give some gratitude to all of you, to everybody in this company. For those of you that, I know I'm preaching to the choir here, and because you guys are here because of the Actors Fund, and so many of you are performers that have done 9 shows yourself. But I just want to say a shout out to the entire cast, for those of you that don't know, the 3 of you. The entire cast, the musicians, stage, company management, the producers donated the theater for tonight. They have donated their time. Actors Fund. I know you know about the Actors Fund. If you don't, actorsfund.org. There's a million different things. It's called the Actors Fund, but it's not just for actors. It's for anybody that's made their living in show business, the performing arts, actors, singers, dancers, musicians, curtain pullers, ticket takers, circus performers, songwriters, lyricists, anybody that needs help. I can keep going forever, actually. But we got a show to see, and a really good one, too. In times of need or crisis or transition. So you have anything you want to say?
Yeah, I'm one of many, just about everybody I know who's been in the business for more than 5 minutes has benefited from many services that the Actors Fund has provided us. And also being in the theater in New York, we have all done these shows so many times, and it's always the most fun performance. I know Stokes's favorite thing to say is that his 2 favorite performances are opening night and the Actors Fund performance. Theater's always so much about our community, and to really pull it together in this spirit of volunteerism and giving, it's just really wonderful. So I'm happy to be here, and I get to get hugged by Stokes while he was making that speech.
Thank you, Rachel Bay. So, who needs some love and some empathy and some kindness and some just, you know, doing good for the sake of doing good? We're gonna get off the stage, enjoy the show. Thank you all so much for being here.